On Detroit's east side, a double murder suspect has surrendered to police peacefully following an hours-long standoff. It happened in the area of DeQuinder and McLean Streets near I-75. Police say the man was wanted out of Tennessee and barricaded himself in his mother's house. No one was hurt.